tell us a little bit about what you're doing today, Sara? No? Maybe Aunt Susie can tell us what we're doing.
We're waiting to see at least Mickey and Toto to get autographs and pictures.
All right.
And Sara has a new autograph.
I hope somebody else is in here besides Mickey.
Okay, we'll have to wait.
Barely even friends, then somebody bends unexpectedly. Just a little change, small to say the least, both a little scared, neither one prepared, Beauty and the Beast. Ever just the same, ever a surprise, ever as before, ever just as sure as the sun will rise. Tale as old as time, tune as old as song, bittersweet and strange, finding you can change, learning you were wrong. Certain as the sun, rising in the east, tale as old as time, song as old as rhyme, Beauty and the Beast. As old as time, song as old as rhyme, Beauty and the Beast. Off to the cupboard with you now, Chip. It's past your bedtime. Good night, love. As old as time, true as it can be, barely even friends, then somebody bends unexpectedly. Just a little change, small to say the least, both a little scared, neither one prepared, Beauty and the Beast. Ever just the same.
I was waiting to see these big bears. I think they're Canadian grizzly bears. Signing autographs for all the children. And here comes Sara. Sara's next, I think.
Tale as old as time, tune as old as song, bittersweet and strange, finding you can change, learning you were wrong. Certain as the sun, rising in the east, tale as old as time, song as old as rhyme, Beauty.
Beautiful. Sara's dancing.
Do a nice twirl, there you go.
Wow. We're now in the British part of the Epcot Center. Sara's having
nice
a
jump,
dancing.
And careful.
The reason she's dancing is because we're waiting in line to see these guys. Here they are. Maybe this lady and her lovely bro can tell us a little bit about herself, where she's from.
My name's Siobhan. I'm from Scotland.
What part of Scotland are you from?
Edinburgh.
Edinburgh. Yeah, that's a great place.
Thank you very much.
Yes. You don't have to just have a stuffed animal or a picture of him. Wow, he can hug you back. And who's this big old donkey over here?
That's Eeyore.
That's Eeyore? Oh, boy. Eeyore the donkey. Does Eeyore go hee-haw, hee-haw? No. We've been looking for Sigur all day long. Here he is at last. There's our guy. Oh, there he goes. He's gonna go hopping back.
Is he silly?
There he is. And Pooh too. Oh, he's a good old bear. Just don't eat that little girl. And look who's coming up next.
Can I take this with your special picture?
It's none other than Donald Duck.
Can you take your special camera? Thank you.
Is that okay? Oh, Donald. Yeah. Okay, Sarah.
Do you want to take something?
There's Donald. He's waiting for you. There's Donald Duck. Oh, boy. Okay, you guys, I want you to yell on three, go Ducks, okay? Ready? One, two, three, go Ducks! Yay!
Look at the camera.
Yes, we know you're a duck. So are we. We're ducks too. So here's Donald's autograph. It says Donald Duck, number one. All right.
Oh, duck.
There's our duck. Who's this?
Grandma.
Who's this creature?
One of the cats from Aristocats.
One of the cats from Aristocats. Okay.
Whoops. Thank you, Sarah. Say thank you. Give her a kiss on the nose.
Bye, bye.
Say hi. Hold on. Here's okay, Sarah. Sarah,
thank you.
Looking at Susie.
Oh, it's Mr. Penguin.